question I get asked a lot is, Ava, why are you always so angry? I am not angry. If anything, I'm just a little upset. Upset that I never get treated with the respect that I deserve. When I lost my title, did I ever get a rematch? No. No, I didn't. And then when I returned to Full Throttle and I beat Katalina Perez, did I get a title shot? No, I didn't, but she did. And then she won that title. If I was in that match, she sure as hell would not have won that title. But I'm finally getting the match I deserve, and then they decide to throw Lindsay Snow into the mix. Now, Lindsay and Katalina, you are both nothing to me. And when I get through with the both of you, you're gonna be less than nothing.